All right, now that we have our brass feet blackened only on the front, the backs don't have any blackening on them, we're going to take our witch hazel and a soft cloth, and we're really going to try and get clean that black up. It's not going to take it off, but it's going to take the moisture, I mean the oils, out of it. Once you do that, let them sit and dry for a couple of minutes, and we'll come back and use our steel wool.